Coming out, football sucks anyway. And I want to thank Omar. I mean, I actually went to high school together.
Yeah. Class of 09.
And I was class of 07, sort of.
Oh.
But Omar, I've stayed in touch over the years. He's a really great violist, and he's doing really great things in New York. And for me, it's exciting playing with him. I don't think we ever really played together.
Right, yeah.
And also playing with the really great students. I don't play as much as I used to, so it's always great to have really great players kind of force me to stay in shape. So I want to thank everybody, all the performers, for taking part. If you want to come back, the next concert will be here February 19, and it's going to be Romeo and Juliet, Prokofiev. So the orchestra, it's going to be a very big orchestra. And I mean, I hope you can make it. That will be a very exciting, very dramatic, powerful concert. So enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you.